It's time to honor another outstanding police officer here in the Wabash Valley. News 10 and Andrews Heating and Cooling presented our latest Honoring the Badge Award. Congratulations goes to Linton Deputy Police Chief Debbie McDonald. She's worked with the Linton Police Department for about 16 years, and she's only been deputy chief for around 3 weeks. If you know someone who is worthy of honoring the badge, visit our website, WTHI-TV.com.